all can go first. Devotees who want to join this talk. Okay, follow up.
Which is in Pali language, And it is the dialect of Sakyan Muni Gautama Buddha. In this recitation, we have four main chapters. It starts with a reflection on the noble qualities of the Buddha, Buddhanusati, followed by a reflection on Dharmakaya, Buddhanusati. The third and the fourth chapters are on the futility of the body, Asubhanusati, and the nature of the dead, Maranusati. How can this be helpful on funeral occasions? Funerals, especially for the family members and the relatives of the deceased one, is a difficult time. You are physically tired and mentally confused. You need some sort of relaxation in your body and calmness in your mind. Now, by listening and reciting these reflective verses, you can relax your body and calm your mind. It is with a relaxed body and a calm mind that we can be mindful at times of difficulty and confusion. Funeral is an occasion of farewell. If you are confused in a time of farewell, the departed one who is passing away will pass away with the same confusion. If you are relaxed and calm, your departed one will also pass in a peaceful state of mind. Why it is important to stay relaxed, calm, and mindful at times of peril? We should try our best to stay calm and mindful in time of peril, mainly because it affects the departed one's next destination. Parting away means a transition from one place to another. It is just like you pass away with time flying from one country to another. If you are confused and fearful, it is very likely that you arrive in the next destination with a confused and fearful mind, a calm and pleasant mind. It is more likely that you arrive at the right way to travel. You choose to stay calm and mindful. They will pass away with the same quality of mind. And it is only with a simple and silent means that we can achieve this level of calmness and mindfulness. So we hope you understand why Buddhist funeral rituals are simple and silent. If you have time to chant these verses together with it, please sit down in a comfortable manner, take a few deep breaths, and make a wish.